Jared Cannonier. I have fixed up my character, so I have a few new tats on my right arm. This is on my right arm. It says Demon, and my left arm it says Time. Because you know, whenever
All right, so here we go with
I'm in the
round
ring,
one of
I'm
this
constantly on
Flyweight
Demon Time.
Championship fight. The consensus number one and number two 185 pounders on the roster. Middleweight champion has defended the title several times. Now looking to do just that here tonight. His last defense, he got off to an outstanding start. That is something his opponent will be looking to prevent here tonight. Oh, looked like he might have been in range, but misses with the kick. Certainly using his length well in this one tonight. Nice defense there. Huge block. All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one. Just missed. That is a huge shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed up there.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shoulder.
Things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High level grappling can really be entertaining.
Back to the feet now. To block the strike coming back.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow. Another big body kick lands. Can't take many of those, better check. Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
How good is that right hand? Good a punch as he's thrown on them.
The punch that lands down the middle, the one that you don't feel, is the one that lands perfect, and that one landed perfect.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Nice kick.
Oh, straight to the body by the Alaskan Jared Cannonier. All right, let's check out some.
Bro does not win these in any way. Shape or form, does Jared Cannon here beat me? I'm just gonna destroy his body, being honest, just so I can level up kicks. Yeah, I am good.
Yes, they heard him in the last round. Same exact one.
Cannoneer's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Saw a little single collar tie there.
His opponent's got a punch clinch. He needs to break away and get back to his range because he's taking punch after punch from his clinch position.
Just over 3 minutes to go. Now he engages in a Muay Thai clinch. You better protect that head.
Great job securing the Muay Thai clinch. Watch for big knees to the body and eventually.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right.
Oh! Well, he's up, but he is hurting.
for certain the finish could come in at any time. Here to the dive. Finish it off with a nice big boop, boop, boop.
That'll do it. Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught that ultimately appeared as though the outcome was an eventuality. So if you're the referee, you got to protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that.
Elman. Bro thought he could really beat me.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 20 seconds of round number 2. Going the winner by TKO and still the undisputed UFC champion of the world, Butcher.
So who's next?
I said I need it. Just go undefeated. Go long. These birds can't receive it. I can't see it. My wrist is like a snow cone. Make her eat it when I see her. I give her that dope dick and when they deed it. Go undefeated. Go blocks and then I bleed it. Go long. These bullets can't receive it, I can't see it. My wrist is like a snow cone, make her eat it once I see her.
This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Punch. Yeah, gotta leave a bruise. That's it. Come on.
Oh my god. The bitch of Jesus. She's just a girl. And then left the cops to kill.
And coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title.
Into his goofy ass thing mode. His... All right, bro, ain't playing around. He's clearly quick on his feet. There's no fucking way. What the fuck?
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique
what?
Is absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or
what?
Get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect. And it's
bro, what? What just happened?
And there he is, our UFC middleweight champion of the world. What an outstanding knockout here to finish the job tonight.
Bro, what the fuck? What was that, 2 seconds? 6 second knockout. Nigga was not ready for that. Goat progress. Holy fucking shit, I'm crazy.